You're a drug peddler! That's what you are! Who do you remind me of? Oh, yes. Pagan.
I'm like Pagan because I have a vision for Kirat. I'm trying to take us out of your third world bullshit.
It's our history, our culture, our traditions.
Tradition? Like what? Marrying little girls, is that it? Is that your big plan for Budra? Oh, go for it. Go ahead, show Ajay what kind of man you are.
I don't answer to you. It's Noor's turn.
At least we agree on that.
She didn't have a choice. Pagan forced Noor to do those things. He had her family.
And how many families did she kill to save her own?
Doesn't matter why she did it. She has to pay, just like everyone else.
I'll decide what happens to Noor.
The arena's entry doors are locked, but you'll find a grapple point on the rock face south of the main entry doors. Grapple up and two additional grapples in the north rock face will allow you to drop onto a ledge, enabling backstage access to the arena through a vent. The note to the right of the controls has a release sequence. Don't bother with it. Just start releasing the animals randomly. Use a hunter's syringe to highlight the hostiles coming your way.
Where's my family?
I'm sorry, Noore.
No!
I'm so sorry. Sorry. Pagan had them killed years ago.
I don't need your pity. I want my family back.
Look, I'm sorry, but you're free now.
Free? Free. Free from what? All the people I've killed? From everything I've done? I gave them this taste for blood. Your blood. Mine. Isn't that what you want? More blood! Here! Now I'm free.
Amita, it's done. Noore's dead.
Good job, Ajay. The entire South belongs to us now. You've shown the people that the way to freedom is the way forward. There's no going back, no matter what Sabal says. Ajay, I've just received some intel from my scouts. They tell me that the forces holding Ragatawada are weak and won't be able to put up much of a fight against an attack. Now is a good time to act. And to take the fortress for the Golden Path.